Hi, I'm Dikembe Mutombo. I'm going to tell you the story. Big year, I regret what I did to him his rookie year. And because he found that he was 7 foot, he can just come start dunking on me. I really didn't like that. I was playing with the New Jersey Nets and I gave him one of the Mutombo medicine. No, not today. I was kind of knock him out. And they end up stopping the game for like 12 minutes because yeah, I couldn't get up. He was laying on the floor flat. I knew it was an accident. I really didn't mean it. When I got traded to the Rocket, the first day I walked in practice, I saw Coach Jeff Gandhi holding 2 hairball paths. I was like, Coach, what are you doing with 2 hairball paths? He said, no, we got it from you. We're going to have you. You never going to practice here as a Houston Rocket with no hairball path for what you did to Yao Ming 7 years ago. We're not going to let you knock him out again. I said, Coach, I got to be able to play basketball freely. But it took me a while to adjust myself to learn how to play with 2 hairball paths. Yao was very happy because he was like, you're not going to get me again. And he never forgave me for that. He always reminded me every time. He said, Dick, remember when you knocked me out a couple years ago? So we always talk about that.